I'm Jessica Cartaglia with your evening digital news brief for Thursday, April 8, 2021. A Philadelphia police officer has been released from the hospital after being injured in a gun battle with a suspect last night in Logan. In a summary of last night's shooting, police say that a traffic stop led to a deadly confrontation involving four car occupants and five police officers. Nearly 30 rounds were fired. Two people in the car had outstanding warrants. One of the car occupants was killed while the wounded officer was shot in the foot. A new anti-crime initiative that joins together federal law enforcement agencies with Philadelphia police was announced today. U.S. Attorney Jennifer Williams joined Philadelphia Police Commissioner Daniel Outlaw to speak at a news conference across from the Liberty Bell. Federal leaders pledged all hands-on-deck effort from their respective agencies to identify, investigate, and hold responsible perpetrators of violent crime. Philadelphia police are looking for a gunman who killed one man and wounded another in Nicetown last night. The shooting happened around 7 o'clock on the 2100 block of Windrum. Police say 22-year-old Omar Reddy was killed. Another 22-year-old man was shot and is in stable condition. Police have not found a weapon. No one has been arrested. Police are also investigating the death of a man in West Philly. He was found shot in the head in a Jeep Cherokee that was on fire. Police were called to the scene around 6:15 last night on South 55th Street near Cedar Avenue. Police say 21-year-old Michael Mines was pronounced dead at the scene. No one is in custody. You can always get the latest on these stories and more right here on CBSPhilly.com. That's the latest for the evening digital brief. I'm Jessica Cartaglia.